Happy birthday to you.
Imagine a world where a child has never had something as simple as a birthday party. A world where a child has never had a safe home, a regular meal every night, or their own bed.
Children deserve to be celebrated, and to see kids celebrating and being celebrated is an often underestimated part of overall psychological well-being and ultimate health of the child. Something that I really love about the Louisiana Methodist Children's Home is their holistic approach to child well-being, the idea that kids need a home, a family, a safe place in order to thrive and develop to their full potential. A place that puts it all together and gives kids a place to touch down and truly have some solace and a moment of peace in order to heal is really rare and unique. As an assistant professor of child psychiatry at Tulane University and as a practitioner of child psychology, I fully stand behind the Louisiana Methodist Children's Home. They fill a critical need in the state with regard to kids that have the most serious behavioral health and social emotional concerns. Without them, we are doing a huge disservice to the families and children of the state, to the state in general, And I just can't emphasize enough how much we need a service such as this to fill this critical gap in care for the families that and children that we care about so much.
The Louisiana Methodist Children's Home has been the place to help children heal for over 100 years. Now we are building in Southeast Louisiana to continue our healing mission. This new campus will encompass everything these children need to rebuild confidence.
From proven therapies and educational opportunities to spiritual and recreational activities, our mission is and will always be to help the children in our care be children again. However, none of this is possible without the continued love, prayers, and support from our Methodist families. Without you, we wouldn't be able to give a child their first birthday, their first Christmas, their first bike. Without you and your help, we would not be able to make our children and our program whole again. We're not just building offices and dorms here. We're building a future for the kids and children of Louisiana. We pray that you joined us in our mission and help us build a future and a legacy that promotes love, healing, and hope.